Hey everyone, welcome back. This is Swati and let me first wish you all a very happy Diwali. As you know, Diwali is just around the corner, so let me show you all how to make a simple and elegant Diwali Rangoli. So to do this, we need some materials like any color of crepe paper of your choice, a stapler, some rice flour, a tea strainer, some rice, and some food color. Add few drops of the food color to the rice and make your desired colored rice. Now it's time for us to get festive. To make the marigold flowers for our rangoli, take a roll of crepe paper and cut 3 strips of 5 inch each. Take each strip and fold it into half. And staple all the 3 strips together at its center. Now using a scissor, trim off the edges and make it round. Now this is how the layers will look like. And do not throw these little chunks of paper, we can use them as petals for filling. Now using a scissor, make small slits like this all around the paper. Take one layer of the paper at a time and crunch them at its center, so as to form them as the petals for our marigold flowers. This way we can make marigold flowers using crepe paper, or else you can simply use the natural real flowers instead if you can. This is how it looks like, and you can make many other in all the colors you want. Using the same method, I made a lot of yellow and red marigold flowers to decorate our rangoli. These are the yellow and red crepe paper chunks which I collected while making those flowers. Now we need to arrange these flowers on the area where we want to make our rangoli. First, I am arranging the red flowers in the center like this. Now I am arranging these yellow flowers in this way, using the tiles on the floor as a guideline to form my rangoli. Same way, arrange all the flowers in all of the area which you want to cover to make our rangoli in whatever the shape you want. This is the basic design I formed for my rangoli. Now using the colored rice, I am just shaping out a leaf-like structure. Using my fingers, I am just spreading out a little to get the even shape. Using the colored rice to make rangoli is a very good alternative for the rangoli powder. Now I am filling the yellow paper chunks inside it like this. Also with some red paper chunks. Or instead you can use the real flower petals as well. This is how beautiful it looks like. In the same way, fill all the triangles we have formed. Now coming to the next step, move all the yellow flowers a bit aside of one triangle at once. Using a tea strainer, just dust the rice flour around the design we have made as a background. Use a spoon to dab the strainer to evenly spread the rice flour. Make sure to cover all the area with the rice flour completely. Now using a cotton ear swab, just draw some pattern onto the rice flour, like the swirls or any other pattern which you like. You don't need to be symmetric. Just draw some freehand patterns of your choice. And as we can see, the pattern we are drawing is really popping up from the white background. Now arrange all the yellow flowers back in their places carefully. This is how it will look like after you are done. Same way, fill all the triangles we have made. Now coming back to the center again, use the leftover yellow paper chunks to fill inside and leaving some space in the middle for the diya. If you have any leftover colored rice, use them like this. By making a circle around four corners of our rangoli and leaving some space in the middle for keeping the diya. This is how it looks like, and do the same thing around all the four corners of our rangoli. And don't forget to keep one more diya at the center. This rangoli doesn't need a lot of space in your home. You can do this in a very small area like I did. And that's it. We are done with our rangoli. This rangoli is very simple and easy to make, and it takes very little time and efforts. As I said, you can do it with the real flowers as well. The guests that are visiting you this Diwali may be very impressed by this, so give it a try. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked it, and I wish you all a very happy Diwali.